Alright guys, this is the first video for 2018, and I wanted to start with a very interesting topic. What are the five top social impact, businesses that you should look into if you're interested in doing social businesses? So the first thing I would say is the first business you should look into is recycling. Now I know recycling is a very broad spectrum. Recycling to energy, plastic recycling, and also tire recycling, especially in Africa. Tire is a huge, huge problem. And you don't have to invent the technology. There's a lot of technology out there that also do recycling. I found one in Amsterdam that do tire recycling. And they change the tire into tiles from home. You have waste to energy system, where you can produce energy based on for electricity, for your business, for your home. And the key thing is very simple. Look for technology that already exists. Don't just do a business and trying to develop the technology if the technology is already out there. So you should look at the technology that already exists, and don't minimize yourself into just one solution. Because I believe the future is actually doing not just one, solving one problem if you just recycle, but what do you do with the recycling items you are collecting? What are the finishing products can you develop from that? So you have to come up with a whole ecosystem. But that's the first aspect of business you should look into, which is definitely recycling. The second biggest opportunity for social businesses is in agriculture. I've been in a lot of different conferences, going on this last year, and I have planned for more this year. But agriculture, with the population growing, it'll be 9 billion for the next 50 years, especially in Africa, we'll double our population. Agriculture is one of the biggest opportunities, but not just in one aspect of agriculture, which is definitely how to connect producer to buyer. But I believe again that you have to combine a whole range of solutions to the value chain to really bring the biggest opportunity. I'll give you an example. A lot of time farmers need need organic fertilizer. So if you can connect them with good organic fertilizer, that'll bring value. Then they want to find buyers for their purchase. Then they want to have the right price. Then they also want to get the right seed for their businesses. So if you can provide a solution to their whole value chain, then your business will definitely increase and you'll separate yourself from the competition. So no longer you need to specialize on different products. The third thing is eco-housing. Eco-housing, I believe, is the future. We no longer can sustain this building housing that is connected to the grid or the water system, centralized water system, the water system, getting poor qualities, the grid, offline, online, all the different problems we have. Eco-housing that is 100% sustainable is the future. And that's one of the projects I'm very passionate about and actually working on the prototype as we speak. Number four opportunity for social businesses is crowd investment. One of the biggest problems for most entrepreneurs, and social entrepreneur is no different, is how do they find the money to fund their project or their ideas or their business? And that's the biggest challenge. You see a lot of social impact investment. Unfortunately, social impact investment still wants some high return, at least most of the guys I've talked to. So I believe crowd investing, which is a little bit different than crowdfunding, specialized for social impact. Social impact is the key. We need to really look into how can we use crowd investing or people that want to fund the project they're interested in and get a small return for it. And the last thing I would say is drone technology. Less on the drone side, most on the software. For example, agricultural mapping. I met some very interesting companies that can actually map your farm, tell you some of the yield problem, whatever issue, based on the software system they develop. And that
truly believe that's the future. And I hope to see more African companies getting into this technology, because right now it's getting dominated by foreign companies. And we have 60% of arable land, but you know, we have less than 10% of technology development in that space. I think it's between less than 1%, to be honest. So those are the five top opportunities in the social business you should look into if you really want to get into a social business. And that will has the best amount of, you know, opportunities and the highest amount of return that you can have, that you should look into. This is the top five business opportunity that I believe will set the tone for the next 5 to 10 years. So if you're looking into doing social businesses and you're looking for something that has a huge opportunity for scaling and for demand, look into that, do your research. Again, don't develop your own technology. Look for existing technology, adapt to what you want to do, adapt the software if there's a software base, plus the hardware. Thank you.